a salmon.
This little bluna is salmon. Let's throw him back.
We're after the big ones. This is what we're after, little mullet.
Oh, we got some lunch.
No bite. We ended up getting one fish.
Done well.
He's
sad. Oh, I'm gonna change bait, I think. Emma's just cleaning up.
Emma, pray for honey.
Oh.
So guys, just to throw it out there at the moment, I've got 3 salmon, Jahani's got none. Just let you know. Alright?
take a seat.
All right. Sunday morning. Oh, it's Mother's Day, isn't it? Mother's Day morning here in Australia. Emma and I have decided to go down for a quick fish down on the beach near Crab Creek, not far from Broome, just out of Broome. What? Emma's wants to talk when I talk for some reason. So Emma's been pretty successful actually so far. She's caught 3 salmon. Where are they? Oh, down here. They're blue nose salmon. They're a small species. One of them might be questionable, but we call that frying pan size here, where it's just right for old people. They like their smaller ones. They're not going to eat a whole big fish anyway, so they like that small one like that. But basically, this is what one end or one part of the Crab Creek beach looks like. There's some mangroves here, but further down that way, it's a little bit more open, but there's already family there. There's already people there doing some fishing, so we don't want to clutter up too much. So give them their own personal space, and we've chosen this spot, which has a nice little opening here, which is between the mangroves, which has been pretty successful so far. But yeah, anyways, we'll try and get some more. But after this, we're only going to be here for a couple of hours. Just wanted to get out of the house, I suppose, have a crack, because it is Emma's day off, and then I got to go to work actually this afternoon. Plus, we thought that we would do a video today, because we haven't done a video for a very, very long time. So that's why we are where we are, doing what we are. No, not really. We wanted to go fishing, but that's why we're doing it on camera. All right. Yeah, wish us luck. See how we go. It's in the tree. Oh, I got it out, I think. Oh, yeah, yeah. There she comes. Salmon. All right, come off. Bastard. And I just saw it too. Oh, could have been a barrel. Let's say it was a barrel. Doesn't matter, I suppose, eh? All right, I'm gonna gear up and try again. I've got a hand line here as well, in with the line in, so that might get that fish. Hey, you just threw it over my hand line. Oh man, that's the first fish I got today, and it was huge. It was the biggest ever, like ever, like ever.
Yeah, right.
So we worked out the braid that's on my reel. We've had for a couple of years now, I think. So I'm gonna stop using that, and now I'm just using a couple of hand lines. See how I go. I don't know if you can see me. It looks pretty dark. But yeah, using a couple of hand lines. Probably won't be here for much longer now. The tide's just turned around. It's going out. But we've got a couple of fish, enough for a feed. And Emma's had some fun, I think. So we'll probably start wrapping it up soon. One more chance. One more go. Let's see how we go. Emma's just cleaning her fish. I haven't caught any to clean yet, so. She's hard at work. All cleaned up. Blue nose salmon, Wolga Wolga. Oh, look, big, what's it called?
Pelican
just come land and invaded this place.
He probably wants some food for them.
Oh. Should give him something.
Oh, nothing.
What have we got? Oh, he's chasing the seagulls around. Oh, you know, he's found some guts there or something. No, not interested. Let's try this out.
Home point has been updated. Check it on the map. Take off.
It didn't work.
Look, it's always good to get out for a
couple of hours, especially in this beautiful weather like now. We're just in the beginning of May. It's a nice time of the year. Emma's caught a few salmon. She's pretty happy with that. We're going to take that back, give it a, finish cleaning it up, and probably have some lunch with that. Some fresh fish. Oh, look at that. There we go. That's what we have to deal with. It's disgusting, isn't it? But yeah, probably have some lunch and then I'll go to work. And but yeah, I think today is a good example. You know, you can go out and catch fish, you know, without a boat. You don't have to go far from town. Just had a nice little drive just out of town here, did a bit of land-based fishing. My rod, I think I mentioned it earlier, but my braid kept snapping, and so I think we worked out that we've had that braid on that big reel of braid that we've been using probably for a couple of years now, and so they might be getting on a bit, and that's why it kept snapping or the fish was just really big. So but anyways, either way, we're going to get rid of that braid and we're going to get some new stuff, so don't have to deal with that crap anymore. Oh, there's some more scenery, look at that, disgusting. But yeah, you can get some good fish land based anywhere around Broome, and you don't have to go far. Okay, you don't need a big boat or anything like that, so you can get out and enjoy country, a little bit around the bush as well. All right, I'll just show you a little bit of what the road looks like, but yeah, we're heading back. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the like button. YouTube has some sort of little algorithm that helps us to get out there a bit more if you do that, and that'll help us keep us motivated, and we'll keep doing what we do. Keep showing you around Broome, keep showing you around Yarra country. All right, we'll see you next time, guys. Bye.